Hi, welcome to the videos. Today we have the z440 upgrading to the e5-2698 v3, and you got 8 modules of this 32 GB RAMs, so it's supposed to be 256 when it boots, and the client also want the PCIe SSD adapter to be installed on the slot 4. He planning to run the VMware 7.0 U1. So let's see how this build going. And we'll install VMware and see how it goes. So come back to the next scene later.